Hello. This is my Halloween tutorial that I wanted to show you guys. Seeing as I am cooped up at home all day with my hat and my glasses. Did you see Psycho? I saw Psycho and it was pretty awesome. Let's Google this because I have no idea who it is. It's a slasher film known for whenever... Is there ice cream? I hear ice cream. That's whenever Marion was in the shower. It was suspenseful. You always didn't know who it was. You thought that really there was the mother, but there was no mother. It's hot. I need ice cream. She's screaming and then she's like dying. And so then all you see is... Who has ice cream? Sorry if you haven't seen this and I totally just gave that away for you. Why am I gonna pay on Amazon $10 with shipping to do the shower curtain whenever I can get it for, I spent $5.76, I think. So all you're gonna need for this tutorial is a shower curtain. I got this at Target for $2.99. It was just the cheap white standard shower curtain. And then I also was at Target. I was thinking they might not have this, but sure enough they did. It is acrylic paint. And me and Alex were going back and forth on this because he said that this color was not the color of blood. So let's begin. First, let's open the shower curtain. I'm doing this project in our garage, that way I don't make a mess in the house. Also, it's a large enough surface that I'm able to tape down all four corners. Once you tape down all four corners, don't forget to take off all your jewelry. I definitely almost made that mistake. Last thing you want is acrylic paint to get stuck inside your rings. Then dump some of the bottle into the paper plate. Stick your hand into the red paint and go to work. First I started with handprints all over, then I started doing the streaking motion. Once I was done with the streaking motion, I had some more of the acrylic paint left inside the bottle. So I just grabbed a big glob of it and then I started doing the flicking motion because blood doesn't just smear, it also splatters. So I wanted to make sure I got all my bases covered. Have fun with this project. I wanted mine to look like a real CSI crime scene. Really have fun with it. I actually had a lot of fun doing this project. By the end of it, you're gonna look like you stuck your hand in red dye. But don't worry, it does wash off. I left this in the sun for about 3 hours just to make sure that the paint completely dried before I brought it inside. Well, I know you guys enjoyed that tutorial on how to do your own Psycho shower curtain. Have a good night. Bye.